Good morning, everyone. Hello. Happy July. It's been a hot minute. I'm vlogging today because I am gonna go to Michigan. I don't know if you guys know this, but 5 years ago, it's on my channel, I believe. It's still on my channel. My sister brought it up. The one who lives in Michigan brought it up that we should go back. So here we are today. I'm in the middle of a self-tanning situation here. Gotta wait until that develops and then make our way out the door. I am trying to pack last minute and clean last minute because Sylvia's gonna be living with us for a month. Her and her family's gonna be living with us for a month. So I didn't do a lot that I planned to do. And I feel very rushed and unprepared, but I'll do my best anyways. So excited. I don't know what's in plan. So, we shall see.
Hi everyone. We are about 30 minutes away, finally. Just wanted to show you guys this view that we're going through.
Oh gosh, Phil didn't clean his windows well.
But anyways, so we are going north of Michigan right now, and this is the road that we're taking, and it's so freaking pretty. Look, can you see the horizon over there? Imagine that in the autumn. Fall winter days. So Phil and I are the only ones that took Chicago. My siblings, they took Green Bay, Door County area. So they passed the Mackinac Bridge. So they got to see the pretty lake views and stuff like that. So I mean, but I got trees. That's good enough.
That I, from my 401k actually. Part of there was the CARES Act, which was part of the pandemic, which is you could actually cash in your 401k.
In a quarter mile, you will arrive at your destination.
Even if the stock market made me the same amount of money, it's a lot less satisfying. Yeah. Because I had no control over that.
You have arrived.
To chew on, really, the control aspect, and I've mentioned this in webinars and
other
pieces of content. But yeah, so glad that you mentioned that, Carl, because that control aspect.
We's here.
When you buy a stock, you can't manufacture growth. So a lot of people think, oh, you can't.
Look who it is! Wait, what's going on? Yeah, isn't it cool? Anyways, good morning, everyone. Happy Sunday. I'm gonna go to the front door.
You should see it later. It's hilarious.
I mean, you can look at it now. You can see it right through the windows. I'm gonna go through the front door. And then I'm gonna do the interior first. And then I will do the outside. I'm at the front door. What are you doing?
Daddy.
Oh, Daddy outside. Oh, you wanna come inside?
No. Daddy.
Daddy go poo-poo. You wanna come inside and wait for Daddy? Okay. Come inside, wait for Daddy. Daddy went poo-poo over there. Anyways, to my left would be the staircase to go up front. Should we go there first or should we just do... Yeah, we'll figure it out. And then straight ahead is the... living room. There's only one space for this. And then here's another entrance to the kitchen. So let's go this way. Kitchen. Sorry, we are literally lived in right now, so it's not the prettiest, but we got a giant island. It's double ended. Fridge. Stove, and then an extra countertop, which is kind of like the bar. They have a mini fridge there, and then the coffee bar situation, and then another an extra pantry. And then here we have the closet, a half bath, another back door entryway, and then the mud room, which is very cool. And then this door just goes back to the front porch. And then we have the formo dining room, which is the deck. Sunny.
What up?
And then, a little, no, I just got up low key. And then another dining situation area.
Ooh, what's this?
Fast and Furious.
Is it?
Yeah, the first one. It's Johnny Tran.
Oh yeah, it is.
And this is like the loft area, which also is a bed situation for Sunny and Jer. There's an extra bed, but you know, it is what it is. It's really, really big and spacious up here. It's really hot up here, so they have like a bunch of fans and a ceiling fan. And then they get a full bathroom up here as well. Which, why is everything on? And then a king-size room. Downstairs is Jade again. The rec room and bar area, but also another sleeping spot. So, it's kind of cool. And then to the right, we have the girls' bedroom. A bunk and a bed. Ta-da. There you go. And then on the opposite side, we have my room. Well, here is the full bathroom as well. That is like another mud room for like the lower level. And then here's my room, which you can also see the land as well. So I think it's time to go outside. I'm gonna go to the deck and we'll show you guys the view. Everybody's outside playing golf. So like you can see all of these windows. It's freaking awesome. You get extra lighting. So my room's down there. This is my room. So they're playing golf. It's a golf thing, I guess. But y'all, my brother is so irritating. Look at this. But hopefully that was like a good enough tour. And oh my god, I know, I look crazy. My self-tanner situation, don't judge me, okay? Exactly. But hey everyone. What's up everyone? We made it to, where are we? Charlevoix?
Yeah, Charlevoix.
And we're just gonna like browse the town. It's so cute here, quaint. It reminds me of Key West, but totally not Key West. We're just gonna shop around and then maybe, you know, just do some shopping. It's Sunday, but it's really busy. You got Auntie Kate doing her best job as an auntie.
I know, I'm like squeezing my quads right now. Like,
I swear he hungry.
$30
guys.
30 look, she's trying to look too.
Say cheese. What's your name?
Mommy.
Better in Montana though.
Can I have a bite of that? Oh,
you want to try?
How's that cheese sandwich cake for $30?
I like it.
She wants to look too.
I don't think I like it.
You want to try? You want to try? Hey. You want
to
try?
Oh no, I'm straight.
No.
Let me see your mouth.
Here. Yeah. What? You need a floss, girl.
Yeah.
Oh,
I just saw that.
Come here.
Come here.
Come here.
They're not gonna come.
Look at you, no more.
I know. They probably ate so much.
You like fishy?
Her dad takes her fishing.
Yeah. What? Walk this way.
Say hi. Okay, now we're at the Charlevoix Harbor. My sister's making us walk, I swear. That's all she does is walk. So she's making us walk, which is so fun and like, okay. Thankfully it's not hot. That's all I gotta say. Cause we're by Lake Michigan, so it's not that hot. Little lake harbor situation. And then make our way back. Oh yeah.
Going on Wisconsin and back or
no, mom,
else.
To Beaver Island.
Oh. Let's go, Jess.
Beaver Island is like not far from here.
Okay.
Making a quick stop at the farmer's market.
Yeah. Can you still go after her?
Come on, dance. Jade. We're doing some
Hold on. Theodore's literally over here. Okay.
Evening cornhole activities on top of the deck.
Oh, I made it too.
Hopefully my camera doesn't fall.
Wait.
That's all we got.
Don't push that,
Dio.
Oh!
She made it in!
No, that's what's up. Yeah. Dude, I'm a beast at that game.
I had two money shots earlier. I just made one. Puerto Rico.
If you're,
we're in Puerto Rico.
I don't know.
That no, like, when you answer the phone earlier, you're like, bueno.
Oh!
What does that mean? Like, it doesn't just mean like hello.
I never actually questioned that.
Doesn't that just mean good?
Oh shit.
Technically, yes.
Right. Damn, why is my color correction on my camera so off?
Yeah, my.
Hello.
Oh,
hello. Hello, mate.
What you see? Don't hit me. Got on that phone on the way home. Ended up down the rabbit hole again. Funny how you had to change the bit just fight the tree. You finally got to see New York City. And I know it's not a go race, crazy, go. It looks like you're getting over me faster than I'm getting over you. But hey, what you gonna do? I'm sick of sitting at the house.
For babysitting, I have two and I'm not exhausted.
Jared, shut his ass up again.
You say that you're not exhausted.
So adorable.
Oh, we got to take the steak out.
What about the steak?
Go to Lulu.
Oh,
you your daddy, son.
Okay, put your mac and cheese over here so people can see it.
It's cooking.
Bro, he's mad dogging me.
I know, he's making that face that Jane made.
What are we here?
Well,
I think those
the
are
the snow?
Be
back there.
Okay. I think it's
sweaty.
I think it's mild. I get for breakfast. Alright, I'm gonna go to sleep.
You want to see the Jar?
We made it to Mackinac Island! We got a cutie and a semi cutie.
Yeah,
we got Katie Wadey.
Slay.
And Mr. Vang. What you doing?
Just checking on my phone.
Oh, you can play your own music now. That's fine.
It's a sign right there.
I'm always on the road, if you're on my road, don't play with a guy like this. I like shy.
Horse poop. How is there a horse poop here? Wow, sister goals. Go crazy. Oh, get it. Get it. Get it. Theodore.
Theodore.
You gotta walk. You gotta get used to this uneven ground. No. Okay.
I got it. I can pull it.
My boy hurt.
Hurt.
Is
it cooler?
Oh, yeah.
How much is it for Theodore?
Oh. Yeah, it's like the perfect spot.
Oh God. It is an ant.
Oh, so?
Don't kill it.
That is not an ant, bro.
Yes, it is, babe.
What kind of ant is that?
A regular black ant.
Anyways, hi y'all. We just left. We're outside at the Grand Hotel. And
Joe gave up. He's still sitting with us.
And it was trash.
It was pretty grand.
Yeah, it was pretty grand. There's literally nothing. We paid $10 just to walk around for 10 minutes. Yeah. It was pretty. But that was it. Like, that was it.
Yeah, what are we gonna eat? That's
the real tacos. Tacos.
Tacos.
Okay.
Leftovers.
Mm-hmm.
So you work out?
I used to. I want to get back into it again, though.
So, yeah, that was all right. My sister literally dragged us up here for nothing. I mean, pretty, though.
The missing pieces.
Poop. I think Jer's going down there. Yeah, he's going down there.
You go. Huh?
I'm tired. My feet hurt. These shoes did not last me all night, all day.
The only type of work I do is running 3 miles a week. We were 6 miles. Get some cardio.
Now they're down here. I can't zoom in anymore because my other lens broke, unfortunately. So I only have my wide lenses now. So we can only zoom in so much. But they're all right here. You see them? They're right here. Hey, Theo, nope. What's so funny? Oh, shoot. What the heck? She's trying, okay? Alright. Tonight's dinner. Nama. Yeah?
We're kind of dull. I'll show up for them later. Yeah, my shoppers upstairs.
What you mean? I just bought them and I barely use them.
Well, they're not that sharp.
My bad.
Yeah, I can hear it.
I pull up.
I had to put a little pressure cooker on the fire.
What are you doing? Oh, he took it for more. What are you doing?
Oh my god, he stopped.
Go crazy. Oh, you mad?
He's a newscaster, man.
Great. Alright. Oh, okay. That's fine too.
He's just literally dragging it over.
That's fine too.
Dragging it everywhere.
Look at the froggy.
Aww.
Look at the other one. You can ask me, that's
what it is.
Here's like, what else to torment? Alright, let's go. Show us.
Is it just like clog or like.
No?
Is it close?
Is it like some problem? Like, it's not.
Is it close, Mama? No, it's not.
He's popping.
It's a feather.
Boy, bye. Good morning, y'all. Happy Tuesday. Okay. Guess what we're doing today? If you guys can't tell, I'm gonna go golfing today with my brother-in-law, though, which is exciting. The girls are here. Kate and Abby are pretty good at golfing, so that's why I wanted to tag along. Jer, Kate, Abby, and my brother-in-law are already down in the hill. Real little late, but it's okay.
I'm sorry, the person you were trying to reach has a voicemail box that has not been set up yet.
Yeah, so like right here, you gotta stay with the, yeah, the white light.
Come on, Phil, you know how to golf. What's going on here?
So we're playing scramble. Typically, we keep score. Each other's score. But right now, since we don't play enough, we're just gonna go by best ball. It's called scramble. So,
I guess.
My ball goes pretty far, or Phil's ball goes further than mine, so we'll go by his ball.
Okay. I suppose. Alright.
What do you think?
What?
He said the first hole is steep, so shouldn't it be right there? Okay.
I don't think my ball's
gonna be good, so. Dang, what if we lose our ball?
Most likely will. Why'd you end up hitting them?
Damn, you lost it.
Don't break your back. Don't break your back.
Where are we going?
Just as far as you can, Phil.
See where they're at? Just aim for them.
Oh, damn. Where'd it go?
Yeah, we went to the other hole.
Damn it. Alright, let's go.
I hear it land, so.
Let's go buy your ball.
We didn't bring enough balls, so we're looking for the balls that we just hit. Okay, hold on. Oh shit! road, okay. So we're playing this game. We're playing a golf version called Scramble.
Real life is busy as fuck. You don't want like getting people's way, but since they're like not busy.
Okay, so Phil hit the furthest. Now they're gonna hit it from there.
Yeah.
They gave us four more balls.
Like we're keeping score.
You want to keep score?
Are we?
Yeah. I mean, we're playing a scramble, so we don't tip that way. So it's tipping by the best ball. I mean, you want to keep score.
Yeah. Why? What happens if a winner wins? What's the prize if somebody wins? My niece is in them. They got the cute golf outfits on. Ooh. Fit check.
Lemon.
What Under
I
Armour.
Under Armour. I got Tyler on me.
All right, come on.
So far, Phil's losing. We are on our, what is it, eighth? No, seventh course.
Seventh.
We have two more to go, and then we're gonna go home. It's quite fun, but I suck, so. I'm getting kind of frustrated. Phil lost three balls today, but he also gained three more balls after he chucked the last one into the bushes. Where'd it go? Oh, you suck. It's don't ever do that again.
But that's in.
That's it?
Yeah,
you're good. We'll give it to you.
Because the flag is supposed to be out.
The flag's supposed to be out.
Right.
I'm missing something.
He's like, oh well, go back to normal. Go back. Where are you going?
You think he's going for the controller?
Let's see if he grabs it. Oh, you grabbed it. Good evening, everyone. We are going to make a bonfire. Let's see. Let's see how the boys are doing. Oh, they don't have the wood's up there.
Yeah, so we grabbed that.
Oh.
Huge old spiders.
Huh?
Huge spiders.
Huge spiders. Phil's favorite.
I don't have a hose or anything.
You don't?
No. We're all going to piss on this and kill it there. Don't throw it in there. Just
That's fine. Let it just let it brew up. I don't want it too hot. I don't want the fence to be too hot.
You got dull.
I got dull. I don't think those are, I don't think they have really much to be sharp anyways.
My brother really pulled out his smoked beef to roast over the fire.
It's better if this is actually metal. This is wood. I don't want it to fire.
Oh, yeah.
You should have wet the thingy first. Are you supposed to soak for a few hours?
Yeah, you should soak your skewer first.
Fuck.
Theodore, no. I can't let you get near the fire.
It's okay.
We got Theo. Oh, he want to get down. You don't have shoes on.
What is that? I want to touch it. No.
You don't have shoes on, boo-boo. He's staring at Phil. Just roast as much
as... Just have it away from the fire.
Yeah, I didn't even know what it is until Abby and Kate say, I say, what does that mean? I was like, what?
I thought my wife would say, I have an RBF.
They like to go salmon fishing, right?
Salmon fishing, yeah.
And sometimes
I just found out today.
And I'm like, no, I don't.
It's okay, Mom, I didn't know either.
Real little more fish?
Yeah.
You're not me. Jerk. Is this yours?
Why is that? You could, you know, you, why is that? You could reel more fish.
These young people nowadays have all these new terms. I know.
I can't keep up with them.
That guy teaches them how to do it.
Okay, what's like, Riz? What does that mean?
Really,
it means being a player.
Yeah. Yeah, people like that, they're so open about.
I miss him too. Look at those sausage.
Cute dog.
Okay, let's drink this.
He's always sniffing me. He's always licking my knees and shit.
What is it? Okay.
You passed it, right?
Yeah. Cheers.
Cheers.
To our last night.
Ooh,
in
hot.
Carol!
Oh,
oh, I got to pour Carol a shot. Hold on.
I'm going back in. Fuck you, get your ass
I got to pour Carol a shot.
You take a shot, right?
Not yet.
Oh, he took his already.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
He took his already.
We got to go.
You gotta take ours.
Oh,
shit.
Carol already took it, so.
No, you got
to. Cheers, y'all.
Cheers.
Man, all you guys drink is Crown Royal. That shit's gross.
What do you like?
Really? That's better than Jameson.
Tequila's better.
Huh?
Tequila?
Ooh, I hate tequila.
Ooh.
That shot
made
me puke,
yo.
Tequila is so
good. I don't know, unless I've been having like luck with tequila. I haven't really hated tequila.
So fucking mad.
Everyone else hates tequila for some reason. Because at my wedding, when Lynn brought Crown Royal, and their side of the family brought tequila, I was like, man, tequila's like way better.
Wait, say that again?
What's
no, at my wedding, when Lynn brought Crown
Royal. No, say tequila again.
Tequila?
Okay.
Tequila's better, man.
I got that on camera, so I guess.
You even say it
Mexicanly.
Tequila.
I don't know why tequila just like tastes better.
Tequila.
You even say the Mexican.
It's so fucking Mexican. That's what mom said. Okay, Charlie Mason, lah.
My mom talking shit, huh?
I'm not talking shit about you.
How do you say carnitas?
Carnitas?
I think she only said that because you're married to a Mexican woman.
Yeah, no, I'm just
so, you know how when you're married to somebody, you kind of start blending to that,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah,
speak Spanish.
Yeah,
he fucking understood it too.
How do you say tomatillo?
Tomatillo?
Tomatillo.
He said something like Spanish.
What else?
His mother came over and we were there. His mother was speaking Spanish too. He fucking understood it.
How do you say burrito?
I can't believe it.
Oh my goodness!
I just pronounced it correctly, you know?
Damn, this is like something. I don't know what she's saying, but she said something about like either by hell or Theodore. He understands.
How do you say quinceañera?
Quinceañera.
Motherfucker.
He said a quinceañera.
You roll your R's. I assume you probably
understand all the cussing word now.
No, I love it. I don't really. I can kind of understand by the way people
enunciate
things.
Spanish. There's a bunch of Spanish like the first shit. He says it, they will laugh at him.
Okay, puta madre.
Yeah, he was saying shit like that. And
madre. He said madre, bro.
Madre. 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 See, my Spanish isn't good.
That's funny.
I still can't pronounce everything correctly.
What's another Spanish word that he can say?
I try to pronounce things called correctly, though.
No, not that.
Or like jalapeño.
Yeah.
Jalapeño. Or taquitos.
Taquitos?
Fuck yes.
Yeah. Burrito.
I don't know. It just sounds like to me now. It's
or,
weird, huh?
Okay, tortillas.
Tortillas.
Quesadillas.
Quesadillas. It's not just all they say anyway. It's quesadillas.
No, it's quesadillas.
Quesadillas.